Cleaning my windows. One of those windmill turbine blades just pulled up. He said it was a tiny one. So let's go see. Sorry if it's windy. I've never gotten to see up close and personal. It's one of these. Those mount into the base that go in the turbine, I guess. And there's his pins. Locks his pins in. This one's only 44 foot long. They usually have 66 foot long blades. They are pointy at the end. Pretty cool. Cool as shit. You blindside back him with the help of that axle. Not sure why he didn't park at the truck stop.